Hey guys.
What's up?
Want to go buy a gift for my wife? You're coming?
A gift?
Yeah.
What have you done?
Nothing. It's just normal to buy a gift here. It's a birthday.
Yeah.
It's a birthday?
Yeah.
Do they actually have cameras in the Lulu market?
They do.
They do?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're taking your car, right? Nathan has a meeting, so he will be dropped off on the way. And what will the meeting contain?
Yeah, he's a well-known architect here. His name's James. I have planned a meeting with him just to check if he has some nice words.
Supi, what are you planning to buy actually?
I'm thinking I will buy a small jewelry.
Small jewelry?
Yeah, something that always makes a woman happy.
That's nice. And that's what your middle name is? Always makes women happy? Is there some kind of barbecue going on here?
Yeah, this is actually a new restaurant where they have barbecue chicken. The entire street smells of barbecue. Here we go.
Again.
On a mission.
Are you comfortable over there?
Yeah.
Please. With an eye, Minute Maid Nutri-Force. Apple mixed fruit or any flavors.
Oh. Please say a command after the beep.
What did you just say? Please lend me some money.
Shut your mouth and lay me down beside you now. Now this has been going on for a couple of days or almost a week. How was it having a visitor from European to visit your kind of culture and city and actually be entering your homes and offices and stuff like that?
It's actually pretty amazing. It's when we did the Muna trip, it was so great to know that it was pretty much the same by the evening when all the guys just got together. So I thought it was quite nice.
Would you be looking forward to a trip to Denmark as well?
Oh, of course. After hearing all the stories, we should be like going the very next month, I feel.
Yeah, that would be nice. I think we could get some very fun times going on in Denmark.
Yep. Shut your mouth and lay me down beside you now.
What's the plan?
I hope there's some cash in this.
Yeah, we know
buy something that looks like gold and just give it to her. And possibly confess during the next birthday that was fake. Kerala is too much into jewelry. Women just love jewels. You should see Kerala wedding.
Okay.
Women will be bathed in gold. They'll be like stooping because they wear so much. Their fathers must also be stooping because they have. So they're standing straight. They're lightened pocket.
We've actually talked about this all day long. Supi is preparing a gift for his wife for some reason, and now they can actually decide what they really want. I think they'll figure it out. I think he's going for gold. It's a pretty huge jewelry store, actually. It's a little bit bigger than we see them in Denmark, and we actually got permission to film in here, so it's pretty nice.
$700,000.
Is that
diamond ring?
It's almost a million Danish crowns.
Yeah.
Actually, Nitian is holding a ring that costs more than 700,000 Danish crowns. I don't know why this guy brought it here, but it's pretty cool. But we cannot afford that.
So, when you take a look at these are like diamond plus other stones. This is quite popular. It just seems like there is a lot of stones, but really the diamond is just, you could say, negligible size. Thinking I'll buy one single piece, but that one costs about 7 lakhs.
So you bought that already, and what are we up for now?
Some food, some chicken.
Food, some chicken. Are we going up again?
Yeah.
How many floors are there?
One more to go. A total of 3 floors. Top floor is just for food. The stuff is for food.
Okay. Well, I'll just take it from here. We've just been eating in the Lulu market. Supi has bought this present for his wife, and while we're sitting and eating, the talks go on and we have a pretty good time laughing, and then we leave. And guess what he forgot?
Yep.
The 6,000 Danish crown bracelet that he bought for his wife was actually at a chicken restaurant in the Lulu market. Definitely I'm going to pick on him, that's for sure.
Who's the world's biggest dumbass?
Thank you so much for reminding.
Somebody smoking weed?
Yeah. Can you smell it?
I can smell the weed. Is it in the garden?
Probably.